I've never told anybody about my life, about my emotions, about reality of what really happened, what has happened in my life, how I feel. These are my true emotions. These are my feelings. There's no fucking sugarcoating anything. I'm just tired of it, so I have to speak. I have to say it out loud to free myself. That's the only way. That's the only fucking way, because the last 45 years have been pretty dark.